want you to know, you brought this on yourself.
It wasn't always like this. When I first moved to Riverside with my mom after the divorce, Kyle was my first friend. My only friend. Little did I know, after 1 year of a so-called friendship, he would put a bullet in my head. Yeah, man. About a week ago. My name's Donnie.
You do some coke or what, man?
Nah, man. I never tried it.
Shit, man. Let's check out your pad, bro.
Yeah, man. Come on.
So, this is my room.
Yeah, man. You guys got a lot done over the weekend, man.
Not bad, man. It's pretty tight. It's got some potential.
Yeah. It's all right. I like it.
Mind if I get down on some little fun, bro?
Yeah, it's alright.
Think of it as a housewarming gift, bro.
I don't know, man. Ah, what the hell? Ah, that burns!
Yeah, don't worry about it, man. That round was on me. And who knows, maybe I'll see you around the neighborhood or something. Fuck. Hello? Yeah, what up, bro? Like a tea? Yeah, I can swing that. Yeah, come pick me up. Yeah. Alright, bro. Peace. Alright, man.
Oh, I gotta find a job.
I don't let you. kidding me? That guy almost killed me, and I almost had to kill him.
I know, man. That was the best fucking part. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nothing. What are you doing?
What the hell are you eating, man?
Goldfish. You know, the ones with the fucking smile?
So we gonna do this shit or what, bro?
Yeah? Don't get all pushy. This ought to hold you over? Didn't you used to sell coke?
Yeah, man, but I need something stronger. Coke, some pussy shit.
Alright, boy. That is the strongest shit I've ever made. That'll be about $600.
There you go, man.
Alright, man.
Alright, bro. This shit better be good.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, what's up, Mom?
Carl, where the hell have you been?
Over at Donnie's. Oh, well, you only live once, right? Sell me, man.
Good shit. How much did you take anyway?
What to make my freaking nose bleed?
You took too much in. Shit.
Think this shit's funny, huh?
You're the one that took too much. Shit.
I think this shit is.
Oh, stop, man. Hey, what are you doing?
Believe me, you don't want him inside your head. Never forget what he is.
And what is that?
Oh, he's a monster.
Scott McAllister.
Good morning, Glory.
Hey, who's Scott McAllister, man?
Some kid I went to school with, man. I just met him, I guess.
I'm your only fucking friend.
Calm down, man. He gave me his number. I didn't even know I was gonna call him, man.
You bet your fucking ass you're not gonna call because I see a little pussy right, I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Dude, chill out, man.
I'll see you later. You Scotty McAllister?
That's my name. What's it to you?
So I guess you're Donnie's new buddy now, huh?
Well, I don't know what your deal is, Vin Diesel, but he's my buddy, and I needed someone to play Halo with, so I gave him my number so he could come play Halo with us.
Vin Diesel, that's cute. That's really fucking cute.
Oh, God!
Hey, what's up, Scotty? Who? No. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, fuck, man. I'm so sorry. No, man. No, I had nothing to do with it. Man, I'm gonna do something about it. No, I promise you. I'm gonna do something about it, alright? Hey, I gotta go, though. I'm gonna do something about it, man, alright?
What's up, pussy?
What the fuck did you do to Scotty?
Nothing, man. I swear to God, I didn't do
bullshit. I just talked to him. I know
to him this fucking is nothing compared to what he's gonna do to you, man.
Well, fuck you! Fuck up! Sick of you! Fuck you! Fuck.
Fucking ass up.
Come on, dude. This ain't funny anymore.
Motherfucker.
I'm dying. I just wanted to be your fucking friend. Just remember, you brought this up yourself.
Maybe it was the drugs that blinded me to Kyle's sadistic behavior, but I can't be certain. 'Cause the only certainty in life is death.